He was an ex-junkie with nothing to lose.
Can't take it anymore.
An outcast from society, targeted by everyone he loved.
Stop hacking me, Coop.
On the verge of suicide, this man was not gonna go just yet. He had rehabilitated himself from the shackles of his hell. His destiny more clear than ever.
I'm telling you, I was in the hospital for 12 days at least.
This summer, he will block his demons, starring Lil Nix in the upcoming motion picture, I Became a Rapper. And it's about to be a blast. Witness Lil Nix out on his crazy